Hello everyone, MacDragon777 here with more Loud of Conquest. And, well, this should be part 52. And I guess it's time to get the final 10 stars, I guess. Or the last 5%. I already know what's up here, so I don't know why I'm bothering trying to bring the Potabishu. I should be able to fly. That makes things easier. And that should be all she wrote. Or at least about those two. Wow, I forgot about that. But I do have to agree with Wraith about these four look like broken hearts. And, well, that answers my question, how long I can keep the thing. Interesting. Didn't want that, but okay. Is my screen messed up on because I really can't see it. If it the rock, Now, where is that last Bushido pick? That makes door 111. I had a feeling it would be a double exit. Also, for those interested, I'm thinking about making a Google Doc about the secrets of this, so they can actually easily get access. Ah, I see what that's for. Though It's not like I need the Tanuki suit, but... It's better than Leaf, and I have access to it, so why not? Yeah, the screen tearing actually appears to be in the video as well, now that I look at it. Right here. Interesting level. Please don't tell me I'm going to need that. In case the secret exit's in this